I have consulted with Congress throughout this process. I am confident that as Commander-in-Chief, I have the authorities to engage in the acts that we are conducting currently. As our strategy develops, we will continue to consult with Congress, and I do think that it'll be important for Congress to weigh in, and or that our consultations with Congress continue to develop, so that the American people are part of the debate. But I don't want to put the cart before the horse. We don't have a strategy yet. I think what I've seen in some of the news reports suggests that folks are getting a little further ahead of where we're at than we currently are. And I think that's not just my assessment, but the assessment of our military as well. We need to make sure that we've got clear plans, that we're developing them. At that point, I will consult with Congress and make sure that their voices are heard. But there's no point in me asking for action on the part of Congress before I know exactly what it is that is going to be required for us to get the job done. We are going to work politically and diplomatically with folks in the region, and we're going to cobble together the kind of coalition that we need for a long-term strategy. As soon as we are able to fit together the military, political, and economic components of that strategy, there will be a military aspect to that, and it's going to be important for Congress to know what that is, in part because it may cost some money.